Justin Thomas and the Northwood Falcons looking for their third straight win, taking on Bossier. Second half, Dwayne Robinson scrambles right, looks far, sees a man downfield, he fires it, but it's picked off by Jeremiah Townsell. Later in the drive, Tamarcus Keith runs this ball for an easy first down. Into the red zone, we're going to go Peyton Boone here. Looks left, throws to Jordan Wellborn, who jogs it in for the touchdown. Northwood wins big, 48-6, the final.